about 8 feet long, 6 foot six inch wingspan biplane. One of Dad's planes. First time this engine's been run in probably 5 or 7 years. It's running well. Put a new receiver and battery packs in it. Otherwise, she's stock. And ready to hopefully fly in a couple weeks. Looking forward to it.